the third section of the house, which has reputed the date from 1869, is actually a three-bay house. In other words, it had a fireplace in each end of individual rooms on the first floor, and then with a very narrow, less than 8 feet wide, center hallway that went through the house with a single room on each side of the center hallway. The center hallway with a stairwell that went to the second floor, and then on the second floor, there were actually four small bedrooms, two bedrooms on each side of the center hallway. The trim in this section is also indicative that it is from the third quarter of the 19th century. But there is also some indication in this area, especially in the most eastern room, that this building might have been at first someplace else and then brought to this site at the end of the present eastern end of the present three-section house. The molding around the windows and on some of the doors indicates that it is most likely a pre-1869 house with a number of details dating from the period of time of the Rapps moved into the house at the time of the glass house was in operation in 1873.